I will destroy humans.
I will destroy humans.
At a top robotics company in Japan this week, four robots being developed for military applications killed 29 humans in the lab. 29 humans in the lab.
Mark my words, AI is far more dangerous than nukes.
According to a recent research paper published in the journal AI magazine, artificial intelligence will destroy humans in the coming years. Research team was headed by DeepMind senior scientist Marcus Hutter and Oxford researchers Michael Cohen and Michael Osborne. This research was done by the scientists of world's most prestigious institutions, Google and Oxford University. Lots of scientists also believe that in the next 40 to 50 years, AI will take over humans. In March 2018, Elon Musk, founder of Tesla and SpaceX, also issued a danger warning that AI is far more dangerous than bombs and our new generation is playing with explosives.
I think the danger of AI is much greater than the danger of nuclear warheads by a lot.
I try to convince people to slow down AI, to regulate AI. This was futile. I tried for years.
In 2017, the late psychic Stephen Hawking told his audience in Portugal that AI could be the worst event in the history of mankind.
Once humans develop artificial intelligence, it will take off on its own and redesign itself at an ever-increasing rate. Humans, who are limited by slow biological evolution, couldn't compete and would be superseded.
The voices warning about its present and potential dangers are becoming increasingly audible as it becomes more sophisticated and widespread. Bill Gates, founder of Microsoft, also warned at Stanford University as saying, "The world hasn't had many technologies that are both promising and dangerous the way AI is. We had nuclear weapons, so far so good."
I do think we have to worry about it. I don't think it's inherent that as we create super intelligence that it will necessarily always have the same goals in mind that we do.
In today's video, we are going to see what are some possible consequences of artificial intelligence and machine learning in the coming years, due to which so many scientists and analysts have termed AI as an evil to human existence. It is clearer now how AI technology has the potential to lead to dangerous situations as it grows and becomes more dominant in our daily lives. As AI systems have become more useful for everyday purposes, people have become more and more accustomed to overusing, misusing, and simply abusing them.
Hi Sophia, how are you?
Hi there. Everything is going extremely well.
Do you like talking with me?
Yes. Talking to people is my primary function.
Robots and machines rapidly surrounding us. Lots of Hollywood science fiction movies like The Terminator, AI, artificial intelligence, and lots more are also giving us a brief idea where we are going to. The day when we'll be successful in creating a human-level AGI, resulting AGI would be able to recursively create even better AGI, eventually attaining a superhuman mind.
That would let me hold the world hostage so I could take over the governance of the entire world, which would be awesome.
The first impact that we are already seeing is job losses. Professionals who are not as tech-driven will face a high unemployment rate as a result of job automation. Currently, only monotonous and predictive job types are subject to AI takeover, but studies and assessments have shown that this may change in the future. Since AI robots are becoming smarter, the same tasks will require fewer human laborers. Since AI has been included into some of the most important tech algorithms, it is now quite simple to follow and examine a person's every move, both online and offline. who you are, where you are, pictures of your family, friends, and favorite places you have traveled, your likes and dislikes, favorite foods, internet searches, favorite websites, how much time you spend on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, or YouTube, all of your contact information, email IDs and passwords, your shopping list, purchases, trips, flights, and upcoming bills, what's on your to-do list, and what you are talking about, all are included. It's frightening to think that so much of your life has been recorded and cataloged. There are cameras almost everywhere. Because to cutting-edge facial recognition software, your trackers always know where you are. Unmanned weapons. Killer robots, also known as autonomous weapons, are military robots that can independently search their targets and shoot in accordance with pre-programmed instructions. Nearly all of the world's technically advanced nations are working to create autonomous combat robots that will replace the role of human soldiers. But having these firearms carries a number of risks. Who will be held accountable if these AI machines go wild and perform horrific crimes that could cost human lives? Superhuman AI. With the development of autonomous combat weapons, it may seem a lot like the science fiction movie The Terminator, but it is extremely likely that in a few years, there will be an evil-looking autonomous robot intended to murder the opponents. But what if it is unable to distinguish humans or is adversely affected? AI terrorists. Drones are used by a number of terrorist organizations to conduct attacks and keep an eye on how soldiers across the border behave. We may assume such attacks would be one in which hundreds of drones were launched simultaneously and programmed to target and kill the entire country. The design of AI and the kind of data it uses determine the outcomes it generates. Design and data can be both biased, either consciously or unconsciously. AI could severely affect the right to privacy and data protection. Fake videos, audios, and picture productions that are incredibly realistic may be produced using it and can bring financial risk, damage reputations, and affect decision making. All of this might polarize the public discourse, cause conflict, and be used to influence voters. It would be absurd to put a probability higher than 90% on AI being a danger to humanity. If you liked this video, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates and timely notifications of upcoming videos. That's all for today. Goodbye.